Studying the mind. Discovering that, I'm looking for tools that can be used for studying the mind.
Thank you.